soldier dog. I'm gonna be your man, oh baby. I'm gonna be your soldier dog.
There, oh, he had him, he had him. He come off of there, that's all right, we'll get another one.
Well, he could be sweet. Baby,
brother, you want a video? Here, help me out, shoot for us. My hands are all wet and I gotta help him fish. Carter got one. What you got? It's heavy. Oh, big old trout, baby. Yeah.
Oh, whoa. Big now.
This dump. All right, get me and your dad in it. There you go.
Look above there.
I got one.
Oh, look back here. Get Shafer in it. Keep reeling. All right, come up. That's all right. We'll get you one. Aim it up this way, shoot Shafer.
What happens?
Yeah, these boys have had a full Louisiana summer. We started out with that trip.
Uh-huh.
We've taken two more trips on the river center. And this, and when we leave here,
there it is.
We're going to Cameron.
Really?
We just went to see the whole state.
Yeah. It's like Louisiana trip. I think your dad's got a big speckled trout. Back up right back here so you can get the whole thing in frame.
I think they're biting, fellas.
There we go. There, you got it, you got it.
How are you getting that water out?
Oh, you got to plane off and take the plug out.
Oh, he broke your hook. Markham caught a mermaid a couple of weeks ago, brother, but it got off at the boat.
She started smack talking me. I had to catch one of these.
Well, it was a woman.
Get him, Shafer. All right. There it is.
Shafer, you got to hold your rod a little bit better, son.
Oh, he come over there.
See how he holds it apart?
He's choking up on it.
Not a baseball bat.
fix another bait on it.
I don't remember which one catches the pool out of. They outfish me every time we go fishing.
Yeah.
Because I'm steady.
There you go, your dad's got a shark.
It's like a
big lady fish. I try to keep him off that side guard. Yeah, shark. Try to guide him that way.
That's the shark. You see his fin?
Yeah.
Get it.
If he doesn't break me off, we'll see you, boy. Whoa, look at that shark. That was awful. Did y'all see that?
No.
That shark jumped up and spun around. He's been watching the Olympics. Here he comes, y'all. Don't go by there. Watch out, Shafer.
I got one. I think I got a trout while you took the
boat. Oh, dang it.
What?
Yeah, right at the boat.
Got a trout here. Get on this one. There you go.
Dang, that one, how far you think he came out of the water? 6 feet?
Yeah, it's spinning too.
It's amazing.
Yeah.
Shafer fish.
I think they're trying to get rid of
them. That was crazy.
Alright, Shafer, let's get you one. You turn the camera on, you got your float.
How you doing, cameraman?
He's professional. We're gonna get you paid for that.
You gotta do
it. You got it real. Real. Keep reeling. Catch up to him. Keep reeling. That looks like a trout. That's right. Keep him coming.
Oh no, it's the sheep's head.
Oh. I had to start smoking for
it. The sheep's
head. All right.
Awesome. Man, that is going to be the prettiest picture. Hold on.
I got a little bit of everything.
Hold that. Leave that on. I got to get a picture.
I have never caught one of those.
Never caught a sheep's head.
He's never been caught one.
There you go. Looks like a giant brim, doesn't
it? Oh, that's beautiful. Looks like a big sergeant major.
Bet you never caught a brim that big.
Actually, pretty close. All right, get it closer to Shafer if you can. Awesome.
Got it?
Yeah.
All right.
That
awesome.
Is pretty. How are they to eat?
Good.
Are they?
Yeah, they're my favorite. They're just hard to clean and you don't get much out of them, but it's great meat.
Are we gonna keep it?
Yeah.
Yes.
We're meat fishing, y'all. Daddy just bought a bunch of school clothes and I can't afford food.
Y'all gonna be eating fish for a couple months.
Yeah, we're gonna be eating fish for a long time.
Yeah.
That's pretty big.
Cool. And there's a little bit of everything.
Also rare.
Right,
no kidding. And a good breeding.
Daddy.
All
right, Jason, you want to
aren't those rare?
No.
Depends on the time of year.
It's not like speckled trout.
In the summer?
Oh, jump like that shark. That was crazy.
Yeah, it was like a spinner dolphin. It came up twirling.
And sideways.
Yeah.
All right, man, can you imagine a big
slumber, man.
Here
you go.
Great white doing that?
Oh,
like they do?
Yeah. I like when they come up and bust those seals like a tiny torpedo. Yeah. They put those cutouts of seals behind the boat and drag them. There you go, get him. All right.
Lady fish.
Woo, lady. I got one.
Oh, he's right here. Reel.
Good,
got it
on. Oh, great, Daddy.
Yeah, I didn't make a mess. I'm gonna get you a step.
Dad's got one. Yeah, I just wish there was better action today.
No.
Oh, maybe sure. Oh, okay. Yeah.
This reel is just not acceptable.
It's just—it's not even—it's not even substandard. It's below substandard. That's what he told me.
I was trying to think of what he said.
Yeah, below substandard.
Below substandard.
There you go.
Is he some rich dude or?
Oh yeah.
Just a jerk.
A little bit above.
Got one.
All right.
Big one.
Man, Shafer.
Oh, come on.
Whoa! What is that?
Shark. Shark attack.
Shark. Coming right at the boat. Look at that.
He ate your fish, Shafer. That's what happened.
That was a decent shark. That was bigger than one that
he probably jumped. Had a trout on and that shark just ate him.
Did you see that, brother? Did you catch it?
I don't know. I was just looking at it, now I'm screaming.
The shrimp are getting smaller.
There you go.
Oh,
dang.
You boys wanted to see some sharks, so...
Alright, three rig time. Alright, let's close it there and we'll start it back up after we get some rigs.
He's just letting him fight.
Just letting him go, because he'll get tired before I will.
What did you get, Daddy?
Right, something big.
Big and
he's heading out to sea. Look at that, y'all.
Yeah.
This is awesome.
Yeah, that's going to be a large fish.
God, I just hope we can see him.
I bet we
Even
will.
Even if we don't get him in the boat.
I bet we will.
Y'all, this is something good. You see this?
It'll be a bull red, I bet.
You think?
Yeah. And it could still be a jack, but a jack would have took off to begin with. So I'm going to think bull red
he's
at this point.
He's not fighting, he's just moving.
Yeah, he's just heavy, yeah. It's going to be a bull red.
Yeah, I think so. Y'all, this is what we came for.
Okay, I want to catch some flies.
I want to see what this is.
I'm going to guess bull red. He could have been a drum earlier, but then he made that good run.
But look how far he went from the...
Oh, yeah, he took off.
He's running.
Oh, man.
He's heading for Cuba, boy.
Breaker flip. Oh, look, here he is.
Whoa.
Whoa.
He's huge. Look at him. Come to the back. Come to the back.
Oh my God.
Look at that.
You're going to have to come to the back, Connor. Get your rod tip down. Move this rod out of the way. Okay, wait. I'm going to turn off the motor and go all the way under it. Rod all the way in the water.
What is it?
Yeah, good move. Oh, is it on it?
He's under the boat.
It's under the boat. Good. Whew, that was close. He ain't ready yet.
That's a big fish, boys. You see him?
That was a little excitement there.
He's gonna look good.
It's gonna flip the boat over.
No, but y'all see how long he is? He's long as you are, brother. Well,
that's poor man's tuna right there. Channel tuna.
He'll eat.
I've never tried one.
What, a tuna?
No, a jack.
You wanna keep him, huh?
I don't know. We could try it.
Okay.
It could be a first.
I'm all about it. I've never had
Let's
one
do
either,
it.
So.
Let's try it.
They're like those silver carp. I tried those and was shocked.
Yeah, everybody says they're awful. Yeah. Let's give it a shot.
Man, did y'all see him, boys?
Yeah.
A carp.
Big old forked tail.
Wow.
That's why he's kicking our butts.
Daddy, where are we going?
No, I put that big fat dead shrimp on thinking if I catch
them,
it'll
be a decent time. Yep. Caught the king of the rig. Oh, I saw his color again. There he is.
There he is, boys.
There he is.
Whoa. Oh, come on, we're out.
It never wears out.
He will eventually.
I can see him better with my
phone. There he's coming up again.
I caught 2 8-foot sharks a couple years ago in Shafer fishing.
Uh-huh.
They wore me to death.
Yeah, those fish are strong now.
And it was in like 6 to 8-foot seas.
Oh, God. There he
Quit
goes. That'll get him. That'll tire him down. Starts doing that, you know. That's going to beat him up.
I just want to look at it out. He's
a good boy. We will. He'll come up. At least we got the team. I'm 90% happy. I'll be 100% when he gets in the boat.
Well, yeah.
But I can live with 90.
Woo! He just blew up.
Little fighter.
He's gonna tire out.
Big ops, isn't it, boy?
I miss that too, setting trot lines. Uh-huh. Cool. Yeah, I miss those trot lines across Loggy there.
Probably 75.
Drifting out to sea. Old man in the sea fight right here.
How long has it been? 5 to 20 minutes?
Probably about, yeah.
You're not even doing anything.
There he goes. That's going to be his last run right there. Yep. Yep. That's going to be it right there. Yep. He knows what's happening. He heard you talking about trying Jack Cavill. I think we'll need to bleed him. That's what I read that somewhere.
Can someone just
get him? Yeah, like tuna, you get them right there below the gills. If I didn't have an infected foot, I might go for it. Yeah.
I am not going down.
Take my knife and dive down there.
There he comes. He showed his belly now. Yeah. All right, one of y'all video. Now what you do is look at this viewfinder. You see that? You can see what you're videoing. And just stay far back from whatever you're shooting. Get 2 hands on that fish.
He's wore out now. So is daddy.
Hey, you're getting them.
Yeah, it's kind of lucky. We don't really catch that many of them.
Well, you hook a lot more on the land because most people don't. They call on it too hard to break the line right off the bat.
You know, that was the deal when I called it. I've never fished like that before.
Yeah.
They had about three break off, and I finally said, screw it, I'm going to catch this thing.
Yeah.
And I got back there and did. And the captain even came up and he said, I've never had somebody be able to land one of these things. He also said, this isn't your first time, is it? I said, no, not really.
Here, Shafer, you film.
Kind of makes you feel good.
Hold on, hold on.
Yeah! Oh. In the boat! Brother, did you find the camera?
No.
Y'all gotta get a picture of this.
I found my iPod.
Whoa, is that tuna?
It is today.
It is today. That
right. Oh, wait, here we go.
Alright, you going?
No, there's a bunch of sharks. Get right up here.
Let's start getting rid of freaking. Yes!
Got him!
Right, watch your face. Your first shark.
Yes!
Y'all wanted a shark, didn't you?
Yeah.
All right.
Can I try a shark? Can I try to catch a shark?
That's what we're talking about.
Can I try to catch a shark?
Yeah, look, look at his teeth.
All right. Hold him by the lip, Shafer, and let's get a picture.
No!
All right. See, we just had to have the right rig. That's a little bit. All right, get in the picture, Shafer.
Get in here.
Feel good.
Put your hand on him.
Not too close. Put your hand back, yeah.
Good. Gotcha.
Making mad eyes at me.
Rock and roll.
Cool.
He was making mad eyes at me.
I think you can get our poke back, too.
Yeah.
Charging
the
board.
It's Jaws!
You got him, brother.
Nah, nah.
Ah!
Nah, nah.
You got him.
That's my picture.
Reel it in.
Keep reeling. Don't let that slack in the line. He's going to get you around the back of the boat. I give you dad the net. Alright, hold that Shafer, I'll grab him.
My pet shark, yay! I caught a big red and a shark.
Alright, brother.
I'm good.
Good work.
What?
You both got sharks.
I'm getting good like you, Daddy.
I'm good.
Daddy, take a picture of me in it.
Hey, get your brother in it.
I'm not holding it.
No, don't get your hands anywhere near his mouth.
Okay.
Cool. Let me get a picture.
Get up here with him, Shafer, brother.
Got a pet shark.
Awesome.
Can we keep it?
No, we gotta let him go. He's not in season. Not that good to eat anyway.
Pretty.
Yep. My first shark.
Yeah.
Right, here he goes.
Yep.
All right, get him flying. You ready?
Yep. I got it.
Good like, work, brother.
Thanks. Get you some. Right
that
here.
That shark rig works, doesn't it? Every time we put it out, we got one.
Here.
Yeah, that extra liter's what's up.
Salty dog. Don't be your man at all, baby. I wanna be your salty dog.